I used the osteotomies during the last 25 years. It was very difficult to use it precisely at the beginning. That it's for me, it's I'm very familiar. I know how to hold. I know where it will go if I'll hold like this or that. But for new beginners, the power instruments are a little bit easier to get used to. They learn faster and they start doing easier and they use it more precisely. I advise them to start, but for us, it doesn't has a lot of meaning because we can use both of them at the same precision now. The new generation for sure will start doing the surgery with powered instruments. But we are just a generation between the classic and the new technology. So we will use both of them, or we may use one of them. This may be the older one or the newer one, because we are just at the middle of this intersection.
I think powered instruments do certainly have their positions. They have already started a number of years now, and more surgeons are getting into this field. I don't have personal experience, but I do see that they do have a value in terms of seeing exactly what you're doing, so it's not a blind part of surgery anymore. And also in terms of smoothening the bone and achieving a nicer contour, which is something that you cannot get with a classic osteotome. So I think this new type of technology will also be implemented more and more in the future.